I just have like a fun little one, or I go try hard. I don't know. You know what? This is the extremely luck-based deck, so we'll see. We'll see if this works.
Is it a Joey Wheeler deck?
No. Okay, I would say okay, that is extremely, this is not extremely luck based. This deck is heavily required on having a card in my hand when I draw. And probably not gonna get it.
Damn it.
You will
Usually
never.
people.
What?
Okay. Usually people never expect you to go the exact same thing you just went.
Yeah. Did I get it? Did I get it? I didn't fucking get it! Well, I could draw it. If I don't get it, my world ends, basically, so. Are you using your own built
Oh my
deck or a
god.
character deck?
Oh, that's bad. No, you can't. I can still see it's loading on the screen. Everything else for him is working, it's just for some reason he can't do the voice chat, so. Okay. He's about ready to go off anyway.
Okay. Feel so bad for him.
I've also just realized this isn't the deck that I should have been using, but it's fine.
They should have added an option if you're playing, what's he? To have the ability in options, if you're playing a private game, to turn prohibited cards off. That's what
yeah,
I think.
But like I said, like, just better to play with the tournament rules. That way it's just like you can't get it twisted as to what you can and cannot do. What the? Oh. Yeah, that's why.
I'm confused, but okay.
That's because the effect monster thing can't be attacked by effect monsters.
No. I mean,